approach to the points-based system is for the brightest and the best. It's for the high skills that we do need to be a highly productive, highly efficient and highly dynamic economy. That is something that will benefit the Scottish economy, the whole of the United Kingdom economy, and obviously Scotland too.